Does life feel like it's so unfair? You feel like you could pull your hair? Run to Yah and just be held. If no one really gets your pain, His love for you will never wane. When people come and people go, He lifts you up when you are low. You feel you have nowhere to turn. His strength is what you deeply yearn. If fear has taken you too far, don't turn to drinking at the bar. Run to Him and just be held. You feel as if you don't fit in, a precious child you've always been. It seems like no one understands. You know you're always in His hands. You feel as if you've lost control. Remember, that is not your role. Run to Him and just be held. You feel alone within a crowd. That still small voice is getting loud. When life can seem to get you down, He makes you smile instead of frown. You work so hard and see no love. He's waving at you from above. Your parents never held you tight. He'll comfort you and make it right. If health has been a problem too, you know just what you have to do. Run to Him and just be held. Whatever it is, He's always there. No matter your needs, He always cares. You need to know you're loved so much. We all can use His healing touch. He feels the same way that you do. Without your love, it makes Him blue. Repent of any hidden sin. He forgives no matter where you've been. Choose to live within His will. Love never sees a burden to fill. You're important and loved so deeply by Him. He doesn't just love you when you're slim. You're cherished no matter how you feel. His love and mercy will help you heal. He made you different, not like the rest. He created you and made His best. Yes, we all have work to do, but with His Ruach, He makes us new. So don't give up. You're deeply known. All His children have felt alone. He lets us see the harder things to return to all the good He brings. The worldly troubles will make us sad. The prodigal child runs back to Dad. Our love for Him begins to grow. We'll never want to let Him go. You believe the love He has for you? You're blessed to be among the few. Show your love and gratitude. He'll appreciate your attitude. His love won't fail, it's always true. Your faith in Him will get you through. He'll run to meet when He sees you. Now run to Him and hug Him too.